dust just under your eye. A scrap of paper, thin as vapor, filling my clothes like smoke. A couple of the wires in my heart are broke. I float, I miss something, nothing but dreams, schemes, moments wasted. Taste I tasted, fate I'm facing.
When I first hit my first MySpace page, the main, there's two people, and it's a girl and a guy. And the girl was, she designed a t-shirt. So she had a t-shirt with a bird on it, with a, and she'd taken the bird's head off and put a gun head for the bird's head. So it was a gun, sorry, and a bird. And I was like, wow, that's so cool, I really love that. And I was like, we need to make a little funny logo. I like the idea of there being something that if wherever you see, you'd be like, oh, that's something separate from me, but it's kind of, you know, like the classic example is like the fat lips for the Rolling Stones at the top. Something kind of be like, oh, that's that. And I wanted something that was this that I could use a lot. And we had the levitating me. And I said, I'll put the gun, do what you've done on your t-shirt and put a gun on my head and make it look like I've got a gun for a head while levitating. So she did this and we're like, oh, that just looks really funny and cool. One of the scenes we were sort of trying to emulate. Opening titles was something to do with Donnie Darko. So yeah, and also partly referencing A Sexy Beast, which is a film, I don't know if you've seen that. Mm-mm. Jonathan Glazer film, really amazing film. And it's similar, it's got a kind of frightening figure in it, who's kind of got a rabbit head. And so those two things are kind of a reference. And then when we did the artwork, we did a bunch of sort of funny, weird, arty setups. These kind of spoofy things. And one of them was me, it was Gunhead, me and Rabbit Head. So that's kind of where it came from. Particularly making this album and post leaving the band, I was doing everything on my own. I'd talk about this kind of state of mind in symphonies as well. You know, I just stripped everything out of my life. I lived in a different country. I'd whittled for good and bad. Most of my friendships down to very few friends. And I'd just become this kind of machine that had one aim, like a gun. I will do this thing and nothing else until I get it as good as I can possibly do. And so I was like, okay, that's actually kind of how I am. Sort of feels like going to war. That's how I feel like when I'm going on stage. So it's just something to kind of elevate my mind above just going to the shops. Week, let alone 30 years. I've no idea. Something surprising. Hopefully not bored. Hopefully not sad.